his class and one more. I think all three of them did a really nice job. I think we've got some differences in sizes and shapes that play a lot into how we have to judge this class. And having all these young ones out, these lambs get pretty strong and can push them around and probably outweigh them by a lot. But I think I'm going to start the class with this young lady with the Jacob E lamb. I think she's worked with her lamb the most. I think you can definitely tell that lamb calms down really nicely when she gets on the side profile. We talked about things in the previous class, things she came back and changed those things. And I think when I talked to her, she was the most open and able to have a conversation with me. And I think that's something really important in these younger kids, being able to tell me about your project, explain what you did and the genetics or the birthday on the animal. So I think she's a really strong place to start. The young lady who comes in second in this class, I think this ewe is just too big for her today. I think she does a really nice job handling the ewe. She was able to tell me her birthday and things like that, what her name is. So I think for a junior showmanship class, I think these two did a really nice job. The young lady came in third. Another one who just gets a lamb that doesn't want to cooperate today. That's something that we have to face sometimes in showmanship classes, but she knew about her project really well. And I think that she's got a bright future showing sheep. Congratulations.